First up, complete a lap of the circuit. Nice work. Preload, nice air. You should preload every chance you get.
Come on, dude!
Trick now! Now! That looked awesome. Now try boosting using the space bar. Great job! Now you're clear on boosting. You shouldn't have trouble catching the other riders. Time for your final test. You've got to run a lap of this circuit before the timer runs out. You'll need to preload, pull tricks, and boost to beat it. Do that, and you're signed up for the Pure World Tour. Finish the lap before the timer hits zero. Nicely done. You certainly know your stuff. Good luck in the tour. Born in London. Jay hails from New Mexico.
Just bring it!
To bring a new ATV to life, select a part from each option on the component list. Once you're done, give your Race or freestyle, either way, you gotta have strong swing arms. A-arms attach the front row. Each manufacturer has a race and freestyle shock, allowing you to set up your ATV. Select wheels that complement your ride style. Each manufacturer supplies both sand and dirt tires. Stick with a set that suits your technique. When it comes to engines, you got a choice between 2 or 4-stroke. Big power alone ain't always the best, as you gotta factor weight and torque curve into the available in all. Sprockets control your vehicle's top brake The ATV's body shields you from your vehicle's... Once you've done building your ATV, it's time to spray and overlay. Choose a sticker pack and primary color scheme that best suits your style. Hey, don't forget you can click the Auto Build Race button to auto select race spec parts, or the Auto Build Freestyle button to auto choose freestyle components. Being a champ ain't just about racing good, it's about looking good. Rear fenders stop you covering up, as well as looking good, an aftermarket radiator screen. Seats are eye candy. Bumpers protect you by channeling impacts through your vehicle's frame. Here's where you modify your ATV. To switch out a part, the Pure Tour consists of 10 stages. At first, you've only got access. A stage can have a... You look about ready for some serious racing action. So head trackside to tear it up with 15 other competitors. Your goal is simple. Cross the line before the other riders. If you want to keep up with the front runners, you'll need to trick whenever you can to earn maximum juice. This allows you to crank up the boost and keep your ATV ahead of the pack. Keep an eye out for shortcuts, because they ain't always that obvious. You may need extra air on your jumps to get to them.